A group of 11 companies, researchers and government representatives from the Netherlands visited Japan to meet with the local growers, major technology companies, as well as researchers. Goal of this innovation mission was to get a better understanding on greenhouse horticulture in Japan and to explore the interest of the Japanese high-tech industry to collaborate in the field of greenhouse robotics.
Japan and the Netherlands have a shared ambition to provide healthy food for people in a sustainable way. And to realize this, we need to solve the challenge of labor shortage. Robotics, sensor technology and AI can solve this issue.
Various large technology companies in Japan are exploring and developing robotic solutions for the agriculture industry. This includes development of monitoring and harvesting robots, worker support systems, and advanced AI solutions for data-driven growing. Several companies demonstrated their developments and indicated they would like to explore collaborating with the Dutch greenhouse horticulture sector.
The Netherlands has a proven track record in greenhouse horticulture, and Japan is world leading in robotics. And together, we can accelerate innovation to realize our ambition.